Six people, including Indiana residents, died in a plane crash in Virginia yesterday. Officers say that six bodies were pulled from the burned wreckage of the small plane near Fredericksburg, Virginia. All six people were from out of state. Our sister station in Indianapolis was told members of the school community died in the crash. The names of the victims haven't been released, and it's unclear how many are from central Indiana. The cause of the crash is under investigation.